Welcome back. I made some changes. We're now using the axe as our starter. That one. That one. Damage. Leave. Alright. Ha ha ha! It appeared anyway. Grab this. Reroll for free. Speed. We can do volatile. Okay. We'll just leave on the normal round. Number 5. Damage. Okay. Your options. No. I don't want any of them. Yes, please. Crossroads. Alright. Volatile ambush. Ambush is always a given. Oh my god. Okay. Finders keepers, keep us all. Yeah, okay. I'm an idiot. It's the moving guy. We should have went left instead of right. Clarity. Okay. Patience. That one, that one, we leave. Okay, defense. Reroll. Gloves that give me speed and clarity. Yeah, that's fine. Water options. Those are like the worst pair of pants I've ever seen. Jesus. Clarity, that, defense, that. Overwhelm. Nice. Drain creature's defense. Man, if we had 160 it would be amazing, but... Wishful. What do we want to... We can convert you. Anything that is pure stats. We can choose to just consume. Reduce the cost of resource burn for every 2 negative points of karma. No. Alright. Do I get that? Yeah. Okay. Finders keepers. What is my option? Okay. We don't have much attack, which isn't concerning, but. Give me your speed is equal. Let's just move on. Fountain of Life. I don't need to heal. Okay, we're in a interesting position. Just leave. We need to bounce. Wow. Why is this place so hostile? Turmoil dwells inside your head, and now this place, it wants you dead. Ah! Bounce. And that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a little comments below. Otherwise, if it's kind of spoiled, then I'll catch you on the next one. I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye bye.